Marie.
Man, this should be a tough matchup.
And this one should be a wrestling clinic. No pinfalls here. You can only win by submission.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I can guarantee you most of these fans can barely sit still when Eva Marie is flying around out there.
Well, on the topic of Paige here, tell us your thoughts. When she sets her mind to something, we've seen that she is steadfast in accomplishing it. Wouldn't you say, guys?
When it comes to singles action, Paige is among the absolute best in that Divas locker room. And that's an undeniable fact. In fact, I dare somebody to tell me otherwise.
Well, nobody in that ring has any quit in them. And that means this could be a long and drawn-out affair. And that's just the way I like it.
A model-turned WWE diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplashed the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by.
What a shot by Paige.
And Paige shows us some clever offense here.
You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics, as you've seen on Total Divas. The girls can't help but notice either. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
That's got to be enough to put her away. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill for the opportunity to ring announce. Yet, when it's given to Eva Marie, she flubs it. I can see how that would be upsetting.
Clover to get out of this one. Ow!
Well, Michael, watch this move.
Oh, those legs aren't supposed to bend that way. Did she get it? Ah!
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
This one was over once she locked it in.
Here's your winner, Paige!
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.